y'all ready to hear this. Let me hear y'all say yeah. Let me say yeah. All right. So the name of this spoken word is called "To the Girl Who Lived 30 Minutes Away From Me That Burned My Gas Tank." Yes, that's the whole title. February 8th, 2014. That was the day that changed my life forever, you see. Because I looked at you and you looked at me, and on that day I uttered those words, "Will you be with me?" Not be with me as in just sexually, but be with me as in mentally, okay. Physically, emotionally, and harmonizing purpose. And everything you see, I want you to become my plan B. Your presence is the elixir to my dreary days, and your smile can make diamonds part ways, because your smile itself broke me down to pieces, and it never ceases or decreases my affection towards you like leeches, in blood like hurricanes and floods, we go together like flowers in a buzz. So like a flower, let me become your leaves, and even though I'm your leaves, I promise I'll never leave thee, because I go Stevie when I wonder if I can see me without you, yo, I swear. You understand what I'm saying, so I'm about to take this real slow and tell you what's real.
Hey, talk to him. Hey.
What's real is that you are the sole purpose for me walking around with this smile every day. And you want to know why I have this smile? I have this smile because I realize all the little things about you, like how you have the audacity to be beautiful, okay. Even on days when everything around you is ugly. Your voice fell to my heart into a puddle of love. How dare you? How dare you infiltrate my mind and cause me to have daydreams about you? When I see you, my heart beats like a symphony in the same rhythmic flow that allows me to know the epiphany of love. When I see you. Yeah, when I see you, my mind's telling me no. Of everyone knowing that I had yours and you are mine. And if you're still wondering why I have this smile, it's because I promise. So protect you from all shadows that try to overwhelm you. And if you let me become your sunlight, girl, I promise that I will penetrate your darkness. That slavery brought my ancestors to this country, which allowed me to meet you. I'm thankful. Because your past boyfriends messed up and created an opportunity for me. You see, I'm thankful that your enemies made love foreign to you, just so you can experience it the right way with me. I am thankful. To the girl that lives 30 minutes away from me that burns my gas tank, I never complain about the drive, because seeing you is worth more than any monetary value that this world has to offer. You know they say that true love is endless. That's why as long as I'm with you, I swear I will have this smile forever. Sincerely. From a guy who has no gas left in his tank, but who is bold enough to tell the world that he is beat to me.